Here's the case you'll be working on, kid. Hope you're up to it. Give Acme Travel a call. Ready to roll?
Now when we reached Dodge City, we drew our 4 months' pay. Times was better then, boys, it was a better day. The way we drank and gambled and swung the girls around. Say, a crowd of Texas cowboys has come to take the town. Times was better then, boys, it was a better day.
Uh-oh.
A vile henchman. You must be on the right track.
Y'all should be looking for one fine fiddler.
Wanda, warrants. So, send me this evidence you've collected. Let's see if it's good enough for a warrant. Stand by. Warrant's coming up.
Maybe Tee Chow or maybe Tom Jones.
Eyes just like deep, solid ice. About cold enough to freeze the bullets in your six-shooter.
What I'm hearing is, the scamp headed for the second smallest state, but the first to join the Union.
Voicemail is temporarily out of service. But don't turn your back, there's a crime wave afoot.
Order in the court. The court finds the defendant guilty.
Pretty good sleuthing, kid. Keep it up. Ready for another case? Here's the case you'll be working on, kid. Hope you're up to it. Phone Acme Travel. Okay, that's it. Over and out. A vile henchman. You must be on the right track.
Please gather all my...
She is, like, so totally awesome on the slopes.
Please gather all my last hand the poker. The one that I dropped when I got my death wound. Take it and my six gun home to my kid brother. Please gather all my last hand the poker. The one that I dropped when I got my death wound. Take it and my six.
Here we go.
got back on our horses and we rode out of town.
Wouldn't you know it, the computer's down again. Okay, we're back in business. Warrant Division, Wanda speaking. Okay, let's see what you've got. Send me your evidence. Well, you're making some progress anyway. Here's a list of possible suspects.
Then we got back on our horses and we rode out of town.
Para ponerte contento.
Now tell me, dude, who goes into a hamburger joint and orders calamari fritti? Your cook, that's who. Honest. Had to settle for a plate of fries, though.
Warrants. One to hear. You there. I'm talking to you, Sherlock. Send me your evidence. No evidence, no warrant. Remember? Good going. You've really been putting in the legwork. Stand by for your warrant.
Short version. The homesick scoundrel skedaddled to the mother city of the South.
Order in the court. The court finds the defendant guilty.
Okay. I know I got the reputation for being hard to impress, but you've done all right here. Enough said? Listen, kid, you've been hanging in there, solving some tough cases. In my book, that calls for a promotion. Congratulations, senior investigator. Look, kid, we're short-handed today. Think you can take on another case?
Here's what we know about the case.
Now don't go wasting time. Call Acme Travel and get going. Hope you got your bags packed. See ya.
Here's a short version. The character went to Sun Valley to get a tan.
He was the jitterbug champ.
Come up here, my little Bessie. Come up here and live with me. Where little children never suffer. Through the long eternity.
Fine a sailor as ever spliced a rope. And Mary. Well, he was as fine a sailor as ever spliced a rope. And Mary was. Well, he was as fine a sailor as ever spliced a rope. And Mary was his own true love, his own fond love at
His eyes reminded me of a cool mint julep.
Warrant Division, Wanda speaking. Okay, let's see what you've got. Send me your evidence. Hey, you've done your homework all right. Nice and thorough. Yeah, I'm issuing you a warrant.
Believe this if you will. The swindler kept asking everyone why it's the show me state. So they showed the varmint out of town.
Thank you. order in the court. The court finds the defendant guilty.
Yeah, you've got the right stuff. Guess we'll let you stick around. How about it, hotshot? Ready to tackle a new assignment?